fellow soon-to-be Garnet and Gold Scholars. I'm Myrna Hoover, Director of the Career Center. And on behalf of the Career Center and Florida State University, welcome to the Garnet and Gold Scholar Society induction ceremony. I know that you are disappointed, as are we, that we can't be together to celebrate this great achievement. But know how honored and excited we are to still celebrate you virtually. Inductees, you should be proud of the work that you've done, both within the classroom and beyond. I know that your experiences as a Garnet and Gold Scholar and at Florida State University will serve you well in the future. And so let me be the very first to congratulate you on this achievement. You are now a Garnet and Gold Scholar. Congratulations.
Hello, I am Amy Hecht, Vice President for Student Affairs at Florida State University. And I'm honored to be here virtually with you as we celebrate the newest inductees of the Garnet and Gold Scholar Society. FSU is one of the most student-centered campuses in the country, and the Garnet and Gold Scholar Society has truly advanced that mission. I know that each of you must be so proud of the experiences you've had at Florida State and the knowledge you've acquired through your reflection and activities. We hope that beyond graduation, that you will have fond memories of Florida State University and all that you have learned while immersed in your unique Garnet and Gold Scholar Society experiences. This program is incredible, and it is an honor to welcome you as the next class of Garnet and Gold Scholars.